So scared. So scared that you don't want me here in the corner of the living room reading subtitles, cause I can't hear the show you put on for noise while you're laughing in the kitchen pouring drinks over ice. And I am not the type to go out every night, cause I just need some time to know what's wrong in my head. Pulling out the pages that I wrote for you, hoping you don't think that I'm dependent, cause I know the truth might be too much. I'm not enough. I'm always disappointed in the things I write, even when I speak in tips and words will never come out right. Coping alone, just bring me home. Again, another friend said, bury me while unknowingly signing away the life you wanted. I'm glad, but none of our parents said together. I hate to be a bummer, but I'm 3 more beers from calling a cab, so I can sleep to shake this dread. I won't wake up unless you ask if I am okay. Pulling out the pages that I wrote for you, hoping you don't think that I'm dependent, cause I know the truth might be